Dry eyes are a very common complaint when tear production is not able to provide adequate eye lubrication. A not uncommon cause of dry eyes is Meibomian gland dysfunction, or MGD. To understand this eye condition and how it causes dry eyes, let's go over what composes a normal tear. Tears are actually quite complex, composed of three different layers secreted by different glands and tissues. There is the oily outermost lipid layer, the water-like middle aqueous layer, and finally the innermost mucin layer. The lipid layer protects the eye's moistness or aqueous layer and allows the eyelid to glide safely over the eye. The oily lipid layer is produced by the meibomian glands located within the eyelids. The cells on the inner wall of the meibomian gland produce the oil in a normal eye. When you blink, the eyelids touch and pressure is applied to the meibomian glands, causing them to eject small amounts of this oil into the tears. The upper eyelid then pulls the oil upward over the eye. As the lid opens fully, the oil disperses evenly over the entire eye surface. The oil stabilizes the tear film evenly as well as prevents the aqueous layer from evaporating rapidly. The oil also increases lubrication and comfort. When there is not enough oil present, the aqueous layer may evaporate quickly, leading to dry, irritated eyes. An inadequate lipid layer may occur due to meibomian gland blockage. When conservative management with lubricating eye drops and warm compresses do not help enough, meibomian gland expression can be performed to clear out the ducts of any blockage as well as to manually stimulate oil secretion. Meibomian gland expression is performed by first placing some numbing eye drops. A gland expressor forceps is then used to gently compress the eyelids, causing any thickened oil and debris that is clogging the meibomian gland to come out. This manual expression is performed all along the eyelid margin. Complete expression of the glands can increase overall quality of oil production and decrease dry eye symptoms.